This is Sanguinarts, and it is one of the strongest fighting styles in Bloodthirst. Today, I will be unlocking it. There are three steps in unlocking Sanguinarts. The first step is to kill the Leviathan and obtain the Leviathan Heart. The second step is to gather all the items that are required to unlock Sanguinarts. And the last step is to obtain 5 million money and 5,000 fragments. After all three steps, I will need to find the trainer of Sanguinarts and to finally buy it. Let's get into it. Okay, so to start with, let's go to the sea and let's find that frozen dimension. Okay, we are at the highest level in the sea. Alright. Let's hope we do not get onto some terror sharks or some ships or whatever. Oh, there they are. I just mentioned them though. Let me switch my setup so I can defeat them easily if they come, like the terror sharks. Let's check out the chat. Oh, this guy, he's trying to summon the frozen dimension like an admin. He seems to be in some delusion because he ain't no admin, bro. Oh, damn, we got the sea beast coming up. But ain't no frozen dimension yet, bro. Like, we looking for that like for an hour now. It's not appearing. It's not spawning at all. Oh, we got the terror shark spawning. Let's go into portal quickly. Okay, come on. Did everyone get in? Nah, we missing one guy. Ain't no way. Now we gotta kill this terror shark. Okay, this should be easy. We're comboing it up. We're ganging on it. Okay, so we miserably failed at that one, but we are not giving up. Okay, this time we gotta do it. We gotta find the frozen dimension. We gotta get this Leviathan down. Okay, boys, we found the frozen dimension. Let's go defeat the Leviathan. All right, we got in. The Leviathan. Damn, bro, he is huge. Pause, but we should be able to defeat it easily, though. Because he's not that hard to defeat. We got magmas, we got Buddhas. We should be able to defeat it easily, though. Okay, we got the shield down, nearly. And he's half HP down. That's great, though. All right, getting down. Okay, we got the shield down. Now it's all just his HP. That's it. Okay, we're getting close to defeating the Leviathan. He's very low. Okay, keep going, keep going. Soul guitar. Come on, cooldowns. Okay, they're beating in depth. I'm gonna use my guitar real soon. Come on. Come on, come on. Okay. El Diablo. Soul Shaker. And boom, we did it. We defeated the Leviathan. Okay, we got the heart now. We gotta take this heart to the port. Okay, we're taking this heart back to the port. Let's hope a terror shark doesn't attack us on the way back so we can safely get this heart back. Okay, we're getting close to the port. Come on, let's hope nothing happens like the internet or server or whatever. Please, 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 come on. Let's go! We did it. We obtained the Leviathan heart. There it is in the inventory. Now we can get Sanguinarts. Okay, boys, there it is, the Shaffy Death NPC, the trainer of Sanguinarts. We can finally get Sanguinarts. Let's do it. Talk. Okay. Would you like to learn the Sanguinart fighting styles for 5 million money and 5,000 fragments? Yes, sir. We finally got Sanguinarts. We bought it. Now it's time to get the mastery levels up. Okay, we're killing Big Mom just a little bit more and she will be dead. Come on, come on. Oh yeah, look at that mastery levels going up, up. Let's see how far it can go. 78, 90, 100, 130, 140, 150, 59. Okay, it got to 59. We got the first move of Sanguinarts, Blood Brain Drain. I heard it drains the opponent's HP and gives it to you. Okay, let's see what it looks like. Cool. It looks fire, not gonna lie. Let's see. Okay, it does drain the opponent's HP and gives it to you. Okay, let's get grinding for more moves. I finally got all the moves of Sanguinarts, 350 mastery, and that has been all for this video. So I'll see you in the next one. Stay flashy.